Happy Saturday, we're at the Yorkville Icefest.
Yeah, like this year the theme is medieval, so we're in front of the castle. I'll show the castle to them, honey. Okay, and there's more like around, so we'll be filming and taking pictures. So yeah, we'll see you, we'll show some more later on.
The Bloor Yorkville Icefest is an annual event, this year taking place on the weekend of February 24th to the 25th. The theme of this year's Icefest was medieval times, with the neighborhood getting transformed with a display consisting of 70,000 pounds of crystal ice. On display was this 11th century styled castle, completely made of ice. And also impressive was the fact that it lit up. The talented crew gets recognition for all of their hard work. Also on display was this throne for two, where the king and queen got to sit and rule over the proceedings. The ice carving competition takes place in Yorkville Park. It's here that these great masterpieces begin to emerge from beneath the picks, chisels, and chainsaws of talented carvers. The public has opportunity to vote and pick the People's Choice sculpture. Thank you. also impressive were these toys that were frozen in blocks of ice and handed out to the public.